Imagine you're watching X-Men movie and then you realize that characters like Wolverine and Beast aren't real. Wouldn't it be shocking? You might be thinking that how could this even be possible? Actually, it's not real for now, but could be in near future. Japan has given permission and has extended its support to an experiment which aims to create human-animal hybrids. If it goes well otherwise, they could end making species like Godzilla and King Kong. If it sounds interesting, then dive with me into this video. And before that, do press that subscribe button. Back in late July 2019, Japan lifted the ban on the controversial stem cell research, enabling the University of Tokyo to conduct the first human-animal hybrid research. The research attempted to grow human cell in rat and mouse embryos before it was brought to full term in a surrogate animal. It may sound like a science fiction, but in early December, a team of researchers managed to create pig monkeys by successfully mixing the DNA cells of a monkey with a pig embryo. And if pig monkeys are possible, then creation of monkey humans or wolf humans is just a matter of time. Also, similar projects were launched in the US in 2015, but later the National Institute of Health banned it. But now the question is, why would scientists want to do this? Answer for this is actually simple. Scientists and researchers would like to take stem cell research to the point where they can grow human organs inside other animals. If this was achieved, then humans that require organ transplants will be able to receive those organs much faster than waiting for a human source. But is it really that simple? Obviously not. Apart from ethical issues, there might be other problems in the process of experiment. Just imagine that what if the experiment which aims to develop targeted organ travel to the developing animal's brain and potentially affects its cognition? There is the possibility of triggering instant evolution in rats or pigs with human-like intelligence. If not, then what if countries start using these hybrids as soldiers in an army? Possibilities are infinite, and that's why it has been banned by almost all the countries in the world. So what's your thought about all this? Do you think it's ethically correct to create an animal just to kill them later for their organs? Tell us in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.